GTA style, RP style, whatever you want to call it. So, right now, I am a student, just graduated from high school, and I live in a shitty apartment. Well, not an apartment, but I live in one of those house down grocery. Well, my friends live in one of these shitty apartments, I guess. So, we're gonna have to go find ourselves a job. So, I don't have much money, I would assume. So we're gonna go ask our friend for some money and see if we can get ourselves a car real quick. I'm pretty sure he lives right back here. So if we gotta talk to him, we'll be right back. Alright, so I just talked to my friend who he knows Simeon. And Simeon says I can have one car for now. I have to do something for Simeon. He says if I earn his trust, I can get whatever car and car I want from now on. I guess I have to do some stuff for him. So he said it should be around back. There it is. So I'll do some stuff for her now then. I also have to right now go get a job. Place construction worker. Something, who knows.
How are you doing, my dear?
So, we're gonna play this legit. Like I said, we're gonna start off soon. Keep within the reasonable speed limit, though. Alright, so I guess, I think the construction grounds are right over here. Right up here. Just bring the YouTube around. We'll see if we can get the job. Well, that was so not legit going in the corner. Ooh! Alright, so our friend will also get us money for some gun. Because he needs to do a job to pay him back. Keep that in mind. I think it's robbing someone. I don't know. I don't want to go there, but I have to. Why the hell do I always keep catching these red lights? Come on now. Oh yeah, I guess I was about to say go straight. Yeah, that makes sense. That, you know, that makes sense. So this is a nice car though. Okay, seems legit.
Chase is clear.
So I have no clue where the police is. Oh. Why is that car beeping? So I'm gonna have to see if I don't get in trouble for mental property. As you can see, I have an irresponsible kid in this game too. Talk to these guys. I'm gonna talk to these guys and I'll be right back with you guys. Hey guys, speak to the boss and back. Alright, I'll see you guys in a second. Alright, so the boss just said we're hired and we can start tomorrow. So, that being said, I am most likely going to go get a gun and do the thing I need to do for him to make it back.
My job is to slow down.
So apparently my job is an inspector. Make sure the guys are doing what they're supposed to be doing, which doesn't seem very hard. $18 an hour. That's a lot of damn money for not doing much. I work about 4 hours a day. So I have the time right. Let's move on. Let's see here. Not much.
Background blast, I didn't do
guess hear a cut in the audio. I just had to cut that out. Hang on a sec. I'm gonna pause this real quick. Hang on. I put it on private party, so, because private party, you probably hear my voice better. I put it like that. Alright, fuck this. I don't care. Whatever. Fuck. I want to get a tooth out right here.
Julio, my man.
Like I said, I'm going to be legit. Alright, with this shit. So here's the problem right now. Oh shit, yes, another green. Another green. Dang. Come on, turn green, turn green, turn green, turn green, no. So here's the thing. My utility bill, house bill is due. This car is mine, I have to pay the car bill. I've already paid my water bill. And electric bill and cable bill. Internet bill. I think this is together depending on where you live or what provider you have. But I still need to make my utility payment, my house payment, which is $500. So I'm glad I got that job. For a while, I've been asking my friend for a bit of help. My friend's name is Rodriguez. If I get sick, you guys might hear him in a different episode taking over for me. So.
Hey, man.
Hey, girl.
Hey, girl. Alright. Yeah, I'll show you guys my house stuff here. Linkers. So not legit. Alright, whatever. It's fog. I think we need to keep them on. Fog lights. We're a good driver. Not too bad of a driver. Shit. Alright, I'm taking that because I missed it. Alright, that's so unfair. Alright, I should get a ticket for that. But that's just unfair. Oh, I forgot about the gun. Alright, whatever. Online, and I'm probably going to go to the water park and pay my bill, so I'll be right back. I'm going to go pay my water bill. Shit. It opens it online, but don't worry about it. You guys didn't see that. Yeah, but I'll be right back. Alright, so just paid my house bill. Gotta go pay my water bill now. So let's go do that.
In trouble.
Well, then talk.
You know what it is? Why you running?
I know. Then people are going to kill you. See that red? Oh! Slick bird underneath.
You acting like a real boy.
Hey, girlfriend!
Damn, is that all the people on fire department today? Alright, so that's all paid for. We have about $800 left to get a scan and do that mission form. Everything else. I got a few stuff sitting on. My job starts tomorrow, so game wise. So you've probably seen the next episode of me starting my job. I'll say it's straight. I can't see shit. What us teens like. Alright, let's pull this illegal move. Fucking go. It's a green. You guys go 2 miles an hour. Green. I'll never understand people. Alright, so let's get some gas real quick. Hang on a sec, if I can find a turn agent. Alright, there we go. Let's get these cards. Lots of series going on. I need to quit. I'm putting my car series. That didn't last long. What the fuck am I doing?
Damn,
so young getting a good car. Eventually, we'll carry this on life mode because we can only do so much in director mode. Chacho. Go with Chacho. No, you wanna do that shit? Alright. That's fine. After we do this job, it's probably gonna be it. And then we'll do our real job in the next episode. People fucking running across the street. I love that shit. I'm just gonna be semi realized, but there's no cops. I gotta go. I was supposed to have this job done a long time ago for my friend. I think it's a cop over there.
What up, big dog?
Hey, girl!
Let's go!
Fuck, let me do this.
Los demonios telling me to tell you.
I came nowhere close to you. Oh, fuck this. Alright, let's get this job. I'm gonna pull in here, get some stuff real quick. This is pretty much me going up. Throwing off a knife, he doesn't give it, stab him, I guess. And I'll get the win. So, give me a second. Okay, so suddenly it turns to my fucking game. But this one game's retarded, it didn't even take that long. Well, he's way down here on the street, so.
Better believe it!
still be illegal. Fucking oh. Oh, RP wise, this car is done for. Fuck, it's got to run for the cop come. Shit. It's got to run for the fucking cops come. Ew. Hey, give me your money.
That's fucked up.
Give me your money. Nope. I'll take your money then. Bitch. Takes money. Oh fuck, let's get the fuck out of here.
Hey! You act like you can't tell nobody!
Shit. Alright, I'm RPing.